Tighten up now, come boys. We're tightening up nicely. Get him up on his toes now, see him on his toes. You're telegraphing, you're running away before you ever hit. Okay. That's good. Okay. So we'll start again now, make it really competitive. Anytime after three and before six, and it's the first pair to 40 wins. So the total accumulated. So the handover should be very smooth. Two minds working together, gradually out in the field, half backside hurling together, gradually threes hurling together, half forward hurling together, full forward and hurling as a unit. Gradually we stop being an individual and we become a team gradually. You see the way you're working to a team there, the three, initially a bit jittery and nervy, looking and fooling, and now it's beginning to get smooth. Because if the opposition know that you're going to get ruffled, they'll ruffle you. If it's that easy to ruffle you, they'll ruffle you, won't they? So we must be tougher in the mind. Okay, so you're any time after three, and the race is to 40 if you didn't hear it. Smooth transaction now, smooth transaction. Smoother transaction now, there. Come on, get down a really solid unit now. That's it, perfect ball. Go on, keep it on the mind, didn't pay no heed to it. Hand me the ball. That's a good transition, that's a good transition. Good boy, you're beautifully neat now. Lovely, that's good now, that's good. He put up his hurling with his hands and knees. Head high, open your toes, man. Start dancing on your toes here. Get him up on his toes, get him up on his toes. Get on this. Dead in your feet here. Get up on your toes. We should be on 25 or 26 here now. Lost the ball in translation here. The breakdown of communication here. Oh, I know. Keep it going. What are you on? You're 30? 39? Okay, we've 2 40s here. What are you on? 36 or so? 37? 38? 39? How nice of you. You're good at the counting anyway. But you can be trusted is another thing. Could you be trusted to lift a cup for the parish?
There isn't already.
If a bike can't count, he wouldn't be trusted very much, would he? Right, boys, we're going quite well now. And we're going to the next level. And if you stand there, there's a small bit in, you see it for the other man, because the place is sharp. So if you watch here, that's everybody setting down to the task in 1 hour. You see those two balls there? You're trying to hit the wall directly without touching the floor and kill it on the way back. So it's a bit dangerous now. So the outside, the second partner with them stand somewhere else. So you're on your own, fairly hammering toms now. The butt of the wall, stay there, don't move. I love it. Thank you! Get off. That's his ball. There has to be a consequence. So in between the two balls, don't hit the floor and collect it on the hurley, come back. Kill it. First touch. Kill it. First touch. Now that's what first touch is for. If he kills it on the floor, money in, the power has gone out of it. So he has to be very strict with himself. Try again. Love the second touch. Addicted to the second touch. Okay, boys, we're on for 7 shots. Hey. Hey, you need all the spaces in it. No moving in now, wait for the ball. You're already short here. Okay? So if you go in there, it's impossible. So by 7 shots, shorten up the sticks, give it full works, try and avoid hitting the floor in the way. So the person that's watching is a big help now. You observe him. If he's hitting the floor, he's not making his shape. He's not making his hip. He's not making his knee. The ball should hit the wall, and we'll see about the first touch there. I'll just find out about first touch, won't you? Stick to your right now. Stick to your right. It's perfect. Hey, stay in your own box. Stay in your own box. Stay in your own box. You need the ball once yet, did he? Did he hit the ball once yet? Did he not hit the floor 7 times in a row? I tried. I spotted it. At half power. At half power, he's hitting the wall. And you're coming with me. Right? So you're 10 minutes here now. If he's hitting the wall at half power, and it was your 7th class, and you were supposed to take over after 7. Yeah, that didn't happen. Whatever this is, you're all around here. Now, starting your stitch and tighten up your mic. Hit it harder than that. Hit it harder than that. Hit it harder than that. Come on. So there's no place now for anybody to hide here. So both players become the coaches of each other when they're in here, lifting themselves up. So the big challenge is, have I enough courage to hit it at full power and risk not having one touch? So Christy, have a lash there. We'll just see what's happening. So it's hard enough to keep it off the ground. Now you have to shave your body. Now kill. That's one. Kill. That's what, hold it now. So the human mind is a funny thing. It can call 2 touches 1 or 3 touches 1. It's perfectly able to do it. Okay? So when you're here now, out of 7 shots, count how many you got on 1 touch without touching the floor. You may only get 1. But if you got 1, we call it 1. At least he's a goal scorer. Okay, so you're on now for 7, and the boy behind, strict now, if he touches the floor, it's gone already, and if it gets 2 touches or 3, it's gone. So if he gets 1 or 2 out of 7, we consider that okay. Hold back as far as you can, and give it the full works. That's not full works, and hit the ball, get him to the ball. Come back here and hit the ball, come back and hit the ball. Come back and hit the ball, come back and hit the ball. Now, I kill that. That's 1 now for you. Okay, you got the 1, did you? Okay, you got 1. Steady it now. I don't care if you defend or not. Okay, you got 1. You got 1. Okay, now if a boy can get 1, he can get any number. The problem is the boys that can't get any. So if you can do it once, with concentration and relaxed body, you can get a load. So the big worry is that they pull back on the power to protect the ego. So a nice handy shot in there. Now anybody can do first touch now. Anybody at 70 or 80 years of age. But when you put the full works into it, then that's a test of the human being. So if you see a boy on 60% or 50%, he's protecting himself. Reality is another word. County semi-finals, county finals are another word. The ball won't come the way you want it. It'll come dirty and awkward and hard, won't it? And you still have to deal with it. Now, so Chris, you make him hit full power. And you make him hit full power. And don't favour him by counting 2 when he got 1. Now, stick to there. You're already short of space. You're already short as you can. So you have to hammer it now. Hey, hammer it to yourself. Crazy man, Christy. His ball has come back straight here. Kill it. Let him try to kill me. That isn't my man now. You're my man now. You're the only boy who had enough courage to let go. All right? You're the only man with enough courage to let go. Everybody else after a failure to cut down the power. Once you cut down your power, you're no longer top quality. You're no longer the top rate. You've already failed in the first bloody hurdle, the mental problem. So we're going again at the other person. Your job is to stick him to full power. Your job is to stick him to full power. And if he gets none, he gets none and we can start. But if he wants to tell me he got 7, well, I can get into the car and go home. The gossip really has to tell me lies as well, isn't it? Isn't there? Yeah. I know, it's worth looking straight into his face. That's it, Christy. You're with everything now. Now you're hurting. Now you're hurting. Take it on the feet. Now you're hurting. Don't do it! Christy, cut him apart. Take it on the hurting. Take it on the hurting. First touch. Take it on the hurting. Take it on the hurting. Now you're learning. Now you're learning. Now you understand what first touch is about. Now, come here to me now. Now, I see the difference? It's a totally other word. When we hold ourselves to account, to our inner proper self, different story now, Christy, isn't it? When we hold ourselves to account, not ask the coach to make us great hurlers. We will become great hurlers because we want to, and that's our inheritance. It's a whole new generation coming here who could be senior hurlers here in no time. If one person will come in here and hold them all to account, all right? And no favours and no lies and no theatricals. You hit it and you get it, you count it, you miss it. Okay, I missed it. I must soften my hands, I must soften my knees. Are you on again? Seven shots, Christy, count it. What are you doing over there? Good boy. The good boy there now hits it. Ah, kill it. That's a good... Yeah, no, don't say well done. His power is too low. Power is gone. Battery is down. Now hit the ball. Now test yourself. What are you doing over here? You're staying here. Now, see where he's finding out. He's finding out reality. Not confidence. So you see what first touch is now. Okay. Lots of people talk about first touch and have a great first touch. You have a great first touch when you can do 8 or 9 in a row in here. Now, does nobody here say I could do 8 in a row now, would they? If I did 1 in a row, I'd consider myself a serious hurler, wouldn't I? Do you know where we're going now? Higher standard for our minds and for our true self. We're not pretending we're something we're not. Okay? We're moving on. I don't know if this is possible now, Christy, replace this tight.
Hold
as tight as you can there to the wall, put to the wall. Okay? So up to now, I allowed you to have the ball in your hand. Now, Christy, the challenge is, in hard, rise, try and get a stroke by the line, and take it clean. One go. No jab. Go ahead. Oh, catch it in your hand. You ducked, you got away, yeah. Saved yourself, yeah, you got away.
The one that you want to survive.
So in here, lift, catch, change the body shape, strike, and catch. Very high level skill required. Catch it before you strike it now.
Side.
Yeah. Grab right. Now we're tight on space, as you can see that. So it's a very tight discipline, but it's what happens in a championship match. You pick the ball on the 14, and if you don't strike it, the fullback or the cornerback will take you. Pick, strike, go. Okay? And I want your reaction there by catching the rebound. That's it. So set up the balls. I'll blow the whistle. Get your foot to the wall. Shorten up the sticks. You're only 7 yards from goal or 5 yards from goal by the time you want to strike. Now your job is to strike well and get a reaction catch. Okay, surprise you. Speed of the ball, surprise you, that's good. So now, players, let the ball and the wall teach you. Good lad. Let the ball and the wall teach you. Let them teach you. So if you have a good strike here, you really wouldn't want to be in here for the catch if you're playing. The terrible boys pull up and wait for the ball to come back. But the serious boys are moving in. They're moving in on the kill. So see how far you can get inside the court. Good. Ball across the line now. Ready to roll. Hold out of the stroke. Don't give many players for that.